shit. There's a nigga trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window. Investigating the joint for traps.
Get that, John. Get it on video.
Taking my telephone.
My new Cowboys gear.
I'm staring at the woman on the corner. It's fucked up when your mind's playing tricks on you.
It's not even 2 o'clock and the game's at 7. You do the math.
Got our first all beverage.
I make big money. I drive big cars. Everybody know me. It's like I'm a movie star. Night. Something ain't right. I feel I'm being tailed by the same sucker's headlights. That move that I ran off the block. Where did that nigga last week that I shot? Where did the one I beat for $5,000? Thought he had cane, but it was gold, not a flower. He's under my seat. Now I'm a papa for the suckers. Ain't no use to be lying. I was scared of them, a motherfucker. Put the laugh in the Popeyes and burn that quick. If it's going down, let's get this shit over with. Here they come, just like I figured. I got my hand on the motherfucking trigger. What I saw make your ass start giggling. 3 blind, crippling, crazy senior citizens. I live by the sword. I take my boys everywhere I go because I'm paranoid. I keep looking over my shoulder and peeping around corners. My mind is playing tricks on me. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out the business. I know the Lord is looking at me, but yet and still it's hard for me to feel happy. I often drift when I drive, having fatal thoughts of suicide. Bang and get it over with. And then I'm worry free, but that's bullshit. I got a little boy to look after. And if I die, then my child will be a bastard. I had a woman down with me. But to me, it seemed like she was down to get me. She helped me out in this shit. But to me, she was just another bitch. Now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. Now I'm feeling lonely. My mind is playing tricks on me.
This year, Halloween fell on a weekend. Me and Ghetto was a trick-or-treating. Robbing little kids for bags. Till the woman got behind our ass. So we speeded up the pace. Took a look back, and he was right before our face. He'd be in for a squabble, no doubt. So I swung and hit the nigga in his mouth. He was going down, we figured. But this wasn't no ordinary nigga. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's a nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him. Dropping them motherfucking bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. Goddamn, homie. My mind is playing tricks on me.
Trixie, do the trick, shithead. The end.